Hello, and welcome to this video, as you see via the title, if anybody sees this, whatever. My thoughts and opinions on who needs a nerf and who needs a buff in Rainbow6 Siege right now. I'm going to first start with the attackers, then go to defenders. So far, Sledge is good. I think I can't think of anything he needs. Same kind of with, I don't know, so it's called Bandit, it's a... How was his name? Sledge's partner, pretty much, on Tekken's side. His gadget's okay. I mean, it does seem a little overpowered, but it's hard to say that, because, I mean, he's like a huge counter to a lot of people with their gadgets. He can outdo... the only counter to him is kind of Jaeger, and that's just a kinda. But he removes smokes, bandits, Jaegers, what else? You can take off any C4s that have already been thrown in his, like, the distance of the, in anything. I mean, I feel he's kind of overpowered in that sense that he can just, like, take out so many gadgets so quickly with one of those things, and he's got three of them. That's just me. I don't know if he really would need a nerf, but I feel like just a tiny bit overpowered with how immensely powerful his gadget is in counters, too. Yeah, you can take out mutes, smokes, C4s. Cap cans, bandits, Valkyrie cams. He doesn't take out the yokai drone, he just disables it. It's still kind of big. Takes out cap cans, I think I said. But, Jaegers, yeah. Less than half the people in there pretty much, you know, become null and void if their gadgets are within his gadget range, whatever. Ash is good, I'd say. Thermite, Twitch. Now, recently, of a game I just played, it's really pushed me over the edge. I'm thinking that bitch seriously fucking needs a nerf. Seriously. She has two of her gadgets, which when hit, take down 10 health, and one of them is at the start of the round, which is, I found to be overpowered, because, I mean, she can take out cameras, she can take out all gadgets that fucking Thatcher can. That's what his thing was, Thatcher. Anything Thatcher can take out, he can take out. I mean, she can take out. Her... pretty much FAMAS is what it is, but they had to call it something else. It's seriously overpowered. It needs a nerf as well. Seriously. My thought is, like, if they want to nerf her gadget, make it to where it's a little slower and the damage isn't 10 health, it's 5 health. 5 health. It's seriously overpowered as shit. The fact that one drone can take down a single person... fucking hit enough times, fuck you over, and the fact that it, like, really fucks with you and screws you over and you got to worry about it and other people, it's overpowered. It needs to be nerfed. She seriously needs a fucking nerf. Same with Montagna, I feel it needs a nerf. Now, the only nerf I think he really needs that I've been kind of got mostly positive, but some people saying nah, too, is his shield ability. I think it needs to be slowed down to when it, you know, extends and comes back. It shouldn't be so quickly, you know, it's like, extend, come back, extend, come back. It's too quick, seriously. Being that it's so big, it's hard to fucking counterize that, especially with the nerfs of the C4 against him and everything, you know? His only way to counter is smoke, and sometimes when you're choosing enough other people and you don't have a smoke, it's hard to fucking battle his ass. Sometimes it's a waiting game because you just gotta wait his ass out and shit. It's just... He's overpowered, like, either, like, shorten his extents a little bit or, like, slow the fucking speed of it. Because, like, if you get close enough, fucker can just, like, it's instant where it's down and boom, you're shot and killed with his magnum. And seriously, his ass is overpowered. Glass, it's hard to say right now with his new thermal and everything if it's overpowered. I think the one thing they should have done with, counter to him with his new abilities with smokes, actual smokes. If he's trying to appear through that, it should, make it staticky or something, just something to counter him. Because the fact that he can appear through any smoke of any kind is a little overpowered. I think he should have some form of a counter to his ability, his new ability, pretty much. So, yeah, something to counter him. Fuse definitely needs a fucking nerf. Fuse is... I swear to God, overpowered with his gadgets, because each grenade, which has 5, which there's 3 canisters of, which makes 15, has the same potency as a regular frag grenade. That is too much. That is way too fucking much. I'm surprised not as many people are complaining about this shit. It's seriously overpowered. Fuse needs a nerf. Period. Yes, he has a count on somewhat of a Yig or an Immude. But there's some situations where it's like neither can really help even if you have both. Because if his ass can fuse above you, and you're all pretty much in somewhat of a good consistent area around the objective, he still can fuck your ass over just with his gadget alone. It's overpowered. It seriously needs a nerf. I think they need to lower the damage down of each grenade or remove one. I don't know why they gave him an extra one. It was retarded, I think, to begin with, that they gave him a third canister. It's bullshit. Of course, Blitz still needs a buff. They gave him a buff where it's like his ability doesn't, you know, take as long to be active, you know, when he flashes you. Instead of it being 2 seconds of delay, it's instant now, which should have been with to begin with, because, I mean, like, Refresh Grenades does that shit. But, the hitbox, of course, they need to shrink his hitbox ratio, seriously. And some people are on the positive, some people are on the negative of him and his shield and speed being refreshed from, right now he's 3 shield and 1 speed. Some people think he should be 1 shield and 3 speed, some don't. Maybe just even it out, make it a 2 and a 2. Make him 2 armor, 2 speed. Just even it out, how about that? IQ's okay. Some people are saying she should be buffed in a way which her gadget is the same like Jaggle's, where it's like it's this view over the screen. Which seems kind of okay, I mean, because it does seem kind of... She seems powerless about how her gadget has to work, how she has to flip it out and hold a pistol. Seems kind of counterintuitive, maybe. We'll see, who knows. Buck's okay. Blackbeard, who knows. Yeah, from time to time, I always feel either he's like he's a bitch character, or he's a, as in, you know, you're a bitch for taking him, or he's just like, oh, okay, whatever. Seriously, it feels he does kind of need. I'm not sure if he's gotten nerfed before, because the way it used to work, the way I've had it, is like you can 2-shot down a 1-armor person, which I felt was overpowered with not his DMR, but his fucking main assault rifle. I felt that was overpowered. That the thing can 2-shot down a person. Who knows? Habana's okay. Jaggle's okay. Going over to the defenders. Smoke's not too bad. Maybe a bit of a buff, whereas his smoke is a bit more extended or it does a bit more damage output. I feel he's not really that. I mean, he's okay character, but maybe just a little buff, not too much. Kind of how they did a Dog, where instead of it being buffed up to 120 and now buffed up to 140. Maybe do the same thing, kind of his gadget, where it's like it's maybe the cloud is a bit bigger of an area instead of the way it is now. Who knows? I mean, it's not too bad. I'm not saying he needs it. I'm just saying maybe. Mute's not too bad. Castle's okay. Pulse. I think Pulse still needs somewhat of a nerve. I feel still that his ability to get off that gadget of his so quickly is still kind of fast, you know? Because, like, sometimes you're in situations you hear him go up in it and you know the moment he did, he detected you, and before you can do anything, boom, you're dead. Seriously, something about him needs to be, like, nerfed, especially like his shotgun. Maybe damage output being reduced. Of course, every time I bring up this argument, people are realistic. That's a shit ton of thing in this game that's unrealistic. The thing about games, you need, you know, game logic to be mainly the focus of a video game, not realism, because a lot of times with games, kind of like this, the way I feel sometimes, realism detracts from it instead of really bringing something to it, because how much other shit's happening with code, you know? So you got Pikachu advantage, you got, you know, lag happening, you know, you've got just a bunch of other shit, you know? That's why I'm always on a love-hate relationship with that one-shot headshot, because a lot of times it doesn't feel like it's a skillful thing to get at that one headshot. Sometimes, mostly it's, a draw of the luck with everything that's in place. That's why I hate it about this game, is because there's too much in place that doesn't seem skillful about getting a kill that way. It just seems more of a luck. But that's not where I don't mean we're talking about the characters and stuff. And like I said, Doc's good, Rook's okay, Catman's not too bad, Chaga's, yeah. Like, what I was talking about views, like, either nerf him or buff fucking Jaeger, whereas it has another one. Because I think the reason they buffed Fuse is because, you know, let him have 3 canisters while Jaeger has 3 things. But that's counterintuitive, because the canister has 5 frag grenades that do the same damage as a regular frag grenade each, whereas Jaegers only can counteract 3 thrown objects. It seems counterintuitive, especially with the fact that other people can have fucking grenades of frag, smoke, goddamn, I can't think of a flashbang, there we go. I think, yeah, either nerf the fuck out of Fuse or buff the fuck out of Jaeger. Do one or the other, because it just seems the way they worked with it, it was counterintuitive. Bandit? I'm not sure. Maybe not, he's okay, you know. I think everybody else is okay. One thing I can think of is, buff Mira, because I think it's stupid that the fuck that it takes one Twitch drone, that's why I fucking seriously hate Twitch, how overpowered she is, to fucking destroy the canister and open up the fucking mirror. It's retarded. It should take more than a shot, I think. I think it should take at least 2 shots. It seems seriously too counterintuitive about that crap. Yokai's been okay, but fucking Calavera, the only thing I think of is fucking, they fucking buffed her pistol, which I thought was stupid. Seriously, because it's the only pistol in the game that does 99 at such close range. And that's not even her ability. Her ability is being sneaky, and she can also fucking, you know, interrogate people. She has 2 fucking abilities. And when she uses her sneaky ability, she doesn't get tracked, but she can't leave footprints for Jekyll to track, you know? I think she is a bit overpowered, and they fucking buffed her up more with her pistol. I think it was kind of stupid, truthfully. And not even her shotgun, being how fast the rate of shotgun it is. Going back to the whole fucking logic of video games, the way it's supposed to work, with shotguns, the faster it shoots, the less damage it's supposed to do, period. But apparently, they went too fucking much for the realistic aspect for this shit than game logic, which I think is what's keeping it from being a bit more of a high, noticeable, playing game. That's just my thoughts, though. Yeah, that's it. That's my thoughts and opinions on who needs buffs and who needs nerfs and in what way possible. If you think anybody else needs a buff or a nerf in any other way, or you think you can tell me of a different way to buff or nerf somebody that I've already speak of, leave a comment section below. I thank you for watching, and I hope you have a rock'em sock'em day. Peace.